Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1TVN's What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, hinted at the upcoming turn of events with new stills of Park Min-young and Lee Tae-hwan. See also, Park Seo-joon gets jealous of 2PM's Chan Sung and Park Min-young's relationship on What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim centers on the romance between narcissistic vice president of a company, Lee Young-joon, Park Seo-joon, and his secretary Kim Mi-so, Park Min-young. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The release stills of Park Min-young show a wide range of emotions Kim Mi-so will go through in the upcoming episodes. She is first holding up a small gift-wrapped box with her eyes wide as if she isn't sure if it's really hers. Kim Mi-so soon looks into the mirror with a wide smile, happier than ever. In other stills, however, she looks clearly distressed. Her earlier smile wiped off from her face, Kim Mi-so seems to be facing a difficulty that she's struggling to overcome. Lee Tae-hwan, who plays the role of Lee Sung-yoon, will also make a first appearance in the drama. The pictures show Lee Sung-yoon arriving at the airport and walking leisurely through a crowd of fans. He is wearing a long trench coat, black sunglasses, and holding a suitcase in one hand. A popular writer who works under the pen name Morpheus, Lee Sung-yoon's face is yet unknown to fans. As a crowd of fans holding up signs reading, Morpheus, wait in front of the arrival gate, Lee Sung-yoon simply walks away with a little smirk on his lips. The production staff of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim shared, Lee Tae-hwan will officially appear in today's broadcast. The appearance of Lee Sung-yoon, his character, will affect Lee Young-joon and Kim Mi-so's relationship. They added, please look forward to the drama as interesting details will be revealed, including the brothers' conflict between Lee Young-joon and Lee Sung-yoon and the relationship between Kim Mi-so and Lee Sung-yoon. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. Begin watching the drama below. Source 1.